Love is God. I believe when showing love and care to someone or anything is a way of acknowledging that He is God. Imagine life without loving anyone around you. And imagine life without caring for anything around you. Example, trees, animals, and people around you. Even the air you breathe, the air would be a chaos. I believe in unity and ubuntu, which means umuntu, umuntu, ngabantu. Stephen Covey once said, love is something you do, the sacrifice you make, the giving of self, like a mother bringing a newborn into the world. If you want to study love, study those who sacrifice for others, even for people who often or do not love them in return. I love, and love can be shown in many ways. And I show my love through the light by creating memories, and it all comes down to love.